Our Level 5 apprenticeship scheme at Charles River runs in partnership with the University of Kent. In 3 years and 3 months, upon successful completion of our endpoint assessment with SIASC, we will graduate with a foundation degree in applied bioscience. The apprenticeship scheme runs across early discovery at our Chesterford Research Park and Harlow sites, where you will get the opportunity to work with a multidisciplinary team to contribute to client project delivery and ultimately have a real impact on drug discovery. I'm a first-year apprentice, and my favourite part so far has been the mentor scheme. Your mentor ensures that you are fully supported throughout your apprenticeship, and always with a no stupid questions approach.
So the really nice thing is you get the opportunity to try working in lots of different areas in biology and in chemistry before you decide which area you want to specialise in. It's really great to get all those different experiences and see what it is that you like the most. And it's really nice that you can use examples of things that you work on in your job with your uni coursework and get that hands-on experience.
The apprenticeship here at Charles River has given me a wide range of experience across early drug discovery. I have enjoyed the opportunity that the apprenticeship has given me to learn valuable on-the-job skills that are relatable to topics in the foundation degree. It has also given me the opportunity to work with advanced equipment and assay techniques that have allowed me to contribute to the progression of compounds from synthesis to data point generation.
I have only been at Charles River for a short time, but I have already learned so much. Beginning my rotation in analytics has allowed me to learn fundamental analytical and chemistry techniques that I will use throughout my apprenticeship.
During my time at Charles River, I have gained valuable industry experience from experts in the field. The apprenticeship is an opportunity to get on-the-job learning and gain a skill set that can be applied to our online learning course and to future careers in drug discovery. I've enjoyed being able to get involved with lots of different projects and seeing the impact that various departments have on drug discovery whilst doing independent project work.
So being part of such a supportive team within Charles River is fantastic, and being given so many opportunities is also great. One opportunity is the Apprenticeship Journal Club. This has allowed me to review scientific literature, and another opportunity is the chance to have presented a scientific poster to colleagues within Charles River. These have all prepared me for my endpoint assessment within my apprenticeship.
So as you can see, the opportunities for apprentices are endless. So if you're interested in on-the-job learning and are looking for a career in science, then apply for a position on our apprenticeship scheme following the link to the Gov website.